Right, I've got another beer review. This is Belhaven Brewery, Robert Burns Ale, Scottish Ale even. I've tried this before, it's a really nice ale. My big pal, he's been drinking quite a bit of this. He's known the ales, but he's maybe a lager drinker before he drank ales, so he thinks this is quite nice, so hopefully he drinks more ales. I don't need a shave nut, but this is my fishing outfit for when I've been fishing. I'm on holiday now, so I've been out fishing these days and this keeps you warm. So we'll crack on with the bottle opener to see if there's any point of smoke coming up above us. Pop and look at that. Plenty of carbonation. Load it. It's a 4.2% yeah. A nice creamy head on it. The colour, it's a black ambery kind of brown, almost a wee bit of red to it. Nice creamy head smell, it's a hoppy smell to it. Fox is something else. Might as well tore into it. I hope it tastes a nice crisp finish. It is a nice, nice beer. It's light. I can see how a lager drinker could quite like this. Really nice, very good beer, Belhaven. Most of Belhaven stuff's good, I'd go and try any of them, give it. And that's it. Cheers, see you next time. That's it.